गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेड एट. नाउ लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू फ्रॉम 12.1. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन फर्स्ट सेकेंड एंड फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम. लेट्स गो फॉर फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम नाउ. सो फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम यू हैव 9x upon 8 + 1 = 10. सो आई एम शिफ्टिंग फर्स्ट वन एट दैट साइड. सो आई विल गेट 9x upon 8 = 10 - 1. प्लस वन विल बिकम 9 - 1. So 9x upon 8 = 9. All right. Now I want only value of x. So all other values I am going to shift. So first I am shifting 8. 8 is in division. Here it will go in multiplication. So it is 9 × 8. Now in between 9 and x there is multiplication. If I shift it will go in division. So x will be equal to 9 × 8 upon 9. Okay, so 9 gets cut and you get value of x as 8. It's as simple as that. Okay, very easy. Let's go for the second problem. Second, I mean sixth problem. We'll go for sixth one. So your sixth problem is y upon 7 + y - 4 upon 3 = 2. Now see students, first you have to solve out this, then you can move towards your right hand side. So LCM we can say it is 23, or you cross multiply 3 × y + 7 will be multiplied by both these terms. So plus you can write 7 × y - 4 / 7 × 3 = 2. I have multiplied y by 3 and this term by 7. Below you have 7 × 3. Now 3 × y = 3y + 7 × y = 7y + 7 × -4 = -28 / 7 × 3 = 21, which is equal to 2. Now let me shift 21 at that side. And 3y + 7y, like terms can be added. So you have 10y - 28 = 2 × 21. So you have 10y - 28 = this comes out to be 42. So you have 10y = 42 minus will become +28. Now 40 + 20 = 60 and 8 + 2 = 10. So this becomes to be 70. 10y = 70. And therefore, y will be equal to 70 upon 10, which is equal to 7. I hope this is clear. Very easy to understand. You have just have to work with numbers and signs. All right. Let's go to the, this was sixth problem. Question 2, this was sixth problem. Fifth, we have already solved. Now, let's go for ninth one. Because 7th and 8th are reduced from your syllabus. 3, 7, 8 and 11. These 4 problems are reduced. Let's go for 9th one. So you have 9th problem here now. x - 9 upon x - 5 = 5/7. Now you're going to multiply these two terms by 7 and you're going to multiply x - 5 by 5. So I'm just doing like this. Okay, here it is in division, here it will come in multiplication. Here it is in division, it will go in multiplication. So you have 7x - 9 = 5x - 5. Alright, so let's open the brackets. 7 × x = 7x. + × - = -. 7 × 9 = 63. 5 × x = 5x. + × - = -. 5 × 5 = 25. So 7x over here. 5x I am getting it over here. So I want like terms to be together. So I am +5x will become -5x. -25 as it is. Shifting 63 that side, minus will become +63. Alright. Okay. So 7x - 5x will be 7 - 5 = 2x, which is equal to, now this is opposite sign, subtraction of numbers. So it is 63 minus 20 5. Alright. So 63 minus, so 13 minus 5 will be 8, and 5 minus 2 will be 3. Bigger number sign, so this will be plus 38. So what will be x? X will be equal to 38. Here it is multiplication, if I shift it will be division. 2 1s are and 2 9s are. Value of x is equal to 90. Hope this is clear. And let's go for the last problem of this set, that is 10th one. 11th is already reduced from your syllabus. So we'll go for last problem, 10th one. So 10th problem. You have y minus 4 upon 3 plus 3y is equal to 4. Now first sort out this, because we are interested in y. Here it is 3y means it is 3y upon 1. Now cross multiply it. 1 into y minus 4 will be y minus 4 as it is, plus you're multiplying here 3 with 3y is equal to 4. I have cross multiplied, so here it will be equal to 3 into 1. It is as good as like this, so you'll not be confused. 1 into this, 3 into this, below 3 into 1. Cross multiplication. So 1 into y minus 4 is y minus 4 itself, plus 3 3s are 9y upon 3 is equal to 4. Shift this 3 over here, it's in division, it will go in multiplication. Now 1y plus 9y becomes 10y minus 4 is equal to 4 3s are 12. So you have 10y is equal to 12 plus 4. So you have 10y is equal to 12 plus 4 is 16. And therefore, y will be equal to, you're getting y as 16 upon 10. Let's divide by 2, 8s are and 5s are. So final answer you get 8 upon 5. Is this clear? So very easy problems, just 4 problems were there in this set, 12.1 question 2. Rest of all 4 are reduced from your syllabus. Please do it very well in your notebooks, writing each step very carefully, taking care of signs. So that's all from my side for today, students. Thank you.